In news from Pakistan, death toll rose to at least 24 on Friday in a fatal train collision incident near Pakistan's Sadiqabad, which happened on Thursday. Train accidents are common in Pakistan, where railways have seen decades of decline due to corruption and mismanagement.
Death toll rose to at least 24 on Friday in a fatal train collision, which happened on Thursday near Sadiqabad in Pakistan's Punjab province. The incident reportedly occurred when a passenger train crashed into a stationary freight train at the station in Sadiqabad city. Railways Minister Sheikh Rashid said the collision was a result of human negligence. An initial investigation report blamed the failure of the signal system for the crash, local media reports said. The injured are undergoing treatment in hospitals in Sadiqabad and neighbouring Rahim Yar Khan area. Prime Minister Imran Khan has asked the Railway Minister to take emergency steps to counter decades of neglect in railway infrastructure and ensure that safety standards are upheld. This is the second fatal train crash in Pakistan within the past month. Earlier on June 20th, at least three people were killed when a freight train collided with a passenger train near Hyderabad.